this luck right here, and it's a blue, and it has a little shimmer. It's a Painterly paint pot from MAC. And then I put NYX jumbo pencil in milk on, focused on the lower lid area. Now we're gonna go in with the lid color, and this is Sea and Sky Mineralized eyeshadow from MAC. It came out sometime, not from this year, but from previous. And then we're just gonna kind of pat it on the the milk pencil. And you're not gonna go all the way in the inner corner. So focus more on this area, and then when you get to this part, don't really add on more color so it's a little lighter. I'm going to take my Sonia Kashuk brush and try to go on the baby blue part of this mineralized eyeshadow. And put it right after the blue. And then with my favorite Coastal Scents Blending Fluff, this is C218, we're gonna go into the white part right here. And use it as a highlight. And just blend it downward. Then with my 209 from MAC, I'm gonna go back into that white. This is the 209 pencil brush. And get into that white. And put it in my inner tear duct. And go down. And then I'm gonna go with the purple. It's really right there. And put the purple on the rest of the lower lash. And then fill in my brows. My eyes with Rapid Black Penultimate from MAC. Just clean up and I'm using Red Cherry number 5, it's like that, and I'm using my She Glue in dark.
And then it's a weird deal. Oh my gosh. A lot of things are weird to me. I'm gonna go. This thing. I don't know what to tell you. All right, Zach. We are not going to take you into custody, but we are going to need access to your room for the rest of the day.
Okay. I did for ancient history. Can I go?
Sure. And this nice officer?
I just wanted to show you guys my Victoria's Secret tote that I got for free. And inside it says Victoria's Secret too. But it came with underwear, just one pair and one size fit all kind of underwear. And it came with these goodies. It's a limited edition to Hawaii. And you get it if you spend, well, I don't know if they still have it. I think it was until they ran out, but you get this when you spend $75 or more on your purchase. That, yeah.